Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I am Anisha and this is Ritu.
And today we have come to Cheongdo-gung, which is another palace by the way in Seoul. Cheongdo-gung tak bahut sare tourists aate hain and they don't explore the other palaces. So we have come to another palace. It's so windy, chilly today. Yeah. It's I think -2.
Yeah.
But it's beautiful. The weather is really nice and we're enjoying a lot, especially because yahan pe tourists bahut kam hain, to bahut maza aa raha hai.
₹3,000 per ticket, so ₹6,000 for both of us. And हम लोग secret garden tour का ticket नहीं ले पाए क्योंकि उसके sales खत्म हो चुके थे आज. I think वो कुछ guided tour है and वो दिन में 3 बार होता है.
Cheongdo-gung was the secondary palace after Gyeongbokgung for 200 years. However, when both palaces were burnt down during the Japanese invasion in the late 1500s, Cheongdo-gung was the first palace to be rebuilt. After that, it became the main palace for 250 years. The palace had a huge impact on Korean architecture, garden design and related arts. It shows advanced architectural values and blends beautifully with its modern surroundings. After exploring this palace, we went to Ikseondong Hanok village, which is another bustling area of Seoul. Ikseondong, known for its cafes, Hanok style houses and trendy stores, is easily one of the best hangout spots in the city.
ये है salt bread and ये बहुत जल्दी sold out होता है.
और इसका जो packing था इतना cute है कि मुझे इसको खोलने का मन नहीं कर रहा था. Super soft.
Bars are slightly crunchy. Andar se ekdam buttery and soft.
Loving this.
After that, we went to a photo booth which had the best props. We clicked some Christmas themed photos and then went to Soha Salt Pond, a social media viral cafe.
So this one is salted butter coffee and मैंने जो ऑर्डर किया है ये है salted cream latte.
मुझे हमेशा अनिशा के ड्रिंक्स खुद के ऑर्डर किए हुए ड्रिंक्स ज़्यादा अच्छा लगता है फॉर सम रीज़न. क्या मज़ेदार क्रीम है इसका. वेरी गुड. एक्चुअली ऐसे फेमस कैफेज में जाने से हम लोगों को बहुत डर लगता है क्योंकि अगर कैफे बहुत हाइप्ड है तो चांसेस है कि शायद उतना पसंद ना आए. लेकिन ये काफ़ी अच्छा है. बहुत अच्छे ड्रिंक्स हैं.
यहाँ पर सॉल्ट है सो पहला जो टेस्ट आ रहा है सॉल्ट का आ रहा है एंड जैसे आप एक सिप ले रहे हो तो क्रीम आ रही है. उसके बाद थर्ड जो फ्लेवर है वो कॉफी का है.
After that, we decided to get a caricature drawn and we got to know this artist had travelled across India some 11 years back and seen more of our country than even we have.
Yes, and even many very rich Indian people, they built this story.
So guys, if you like this vlog, you know what to do. Like it, share it with your friends and don't forget to
subscribe to Dilly Dally on Reels because we are going to be very new vlogs. So, तब तक के लिए